Hello. It is Friday, September 9th, or no, it's the 8th. Goodness gracious. It's Friday, September 8th, and this is our weekly live newsletter. We took a math test today, and it went really well. I was really, really proud of the students and how hard they worked. Scores were not only higher than what we've seen before, but a smaller number of kids need to take a retest. Anybody under 80, I give the option of a retest. Anybody under 70, I kind of make them take a retest because I think that it's important for them to learn how to solve those types of problems and to do things that are hard. And generally speaking, when they do a retest, their score goes up significantly. So I'm really pleased with how all of that is going. Other things that you need to know for next week, upcoming dates, here we go. September 11th, this coming Monday, we are going to the Innovation Center. It's a really fun, it's like a field trip by what's within the district. And the kids get to go, they get to build a STEM project. It's really, really an awesome opportunity. I'm so thankful that Center Grove allows it and has that for us. That's really, really cool. And then, let's see, Healthy Smiles will be here on September 18th. You got a paper about that this week. So if you want to get your kid in for Healthy Smiles, that's basically they get to go to the dentist here at school, which I think is pretty cool. And that's, the 18th. And then Body Safety is on September 25th. And then Grandparents Day. So Grandparents Day is actually something that I'm in charge of. And I'm not exactly in charge of it. I'm the committee head. And so it's kind of my baby. So I'm going to ask my parents and anybody else who would happen to be watching this, we actually have golf carts that we kind of transport the grandparents back and forth in because we have a really big parking lot and it just makes it easier for them. We checked on the legality of it and all, and we're cool. But right now I just need a couple more volunteers. So if you're willing to come and drive a golf cart for a couple of hours on September 29th, that would be awesome. Speaking of Grandparents Day, fifth graders get to have a special lunch with their grandparents. We have kind of a throwback lunch. We have turkey and noodles and yeast rolls, and they eat it on little trays, and it's all so cute. In our beautiful new cafeteria that PTO revamped about a year ago, which is just awesome. Anyway, the prepay for that is $3 per adult. The kids, you just pay the way you normally would for school lunch. But the prepay is $3 for adults, and we do need you to prepay. It just makes our lives so much easier. It makes that line move so much faster when we're trying to get a ton of people through the line to get everybody eating lunch. So make sure I sent home a form, so just make sure you get that sent in. Looks like this. It says grandparents lunch, get this turned in to us. And then there's also an online form that you will need to register. And Mrs. Phillips sent that out, I want to say earlier in the week. So that's all I have for you today. Everybody have a wonderful weekend, and I will see you on Monday. Bye.